Hello children, so welcome back. I hope all of you have had a very nice and relaxing break. So we are back again and let's begin this new year with some fun learning and have some fun. So come on, let's begin. Today children, we are going to start reading our next book, that is the 14th book. Okay, so before we start reading the book, let's quickly revise the rules of reading. What are the rules of reading? First is using your pointer finger and pointing on the word that is you're reading. Second is maintaining your books. Don't let it get spoiled. Don't let it have dog ears. And the third one is that when you are turning the pages, you're going to be very gentle and you're not going to flip the pages haphazardly or very, very badly. Okay, so come on, let's begin the reading of story number 14. Come on, let's begin. Take a look. Children, are we ready to begin reading story number 14, Banjo Wants a Tail? Come on, let's begin. Banjo, the elephant, has a tiny tail. A tiny gray tail, like any elephant, but Banjo is sad and wants a new tail. So she visits the best tail shop in the forest. The tail shop is huge. It has so many tails. Banjo is very excited. She tries on many kinds of tails. She tries big tails and small tails. She tries tails with spots and tails with stripes. She tries tails that stand up and
and tails that curl down. She tries tails that are bushy and tails that have spikes. Banjo likes all the tails in the shop, but she does not buy any at all because in the end she likes her tail most of all.
So children, I hope we've enjoyed reading this lovely story. Now I want you to read the story again one more time with your parents at home. Okay? So till we meet again, bye children, take care.